Frida, and she had a hard life. She was injured when she was young, and this injury continued into her adult life. But she became a great painter. I don't recall her significant other, but he was also a great painter. And the fact that she could support a unibrow. All her life and not realize there's something needs to be done with that. I can appreciate her exquisite appreciation of art and the need, kind of an internal need, to be creative. And she had a passion for it.